Rasta, it's me. Go and play a little bit of pool or something, brother.
Yes, why not? I'm on my way over.
Yeah, man, I see you, yeah.
Let's go, Star.
What's blocking the way?
What's going on, Jacob?
Isn't a Star, I'm worried about everything with Batman and
Batman? Why?
We want to be in the mafia business. Big time role boy. At the time, we want to mash up the place and broke down the place. See?
Yes. From what I understand, he's pretty wild. But aren't we all?
I'm worried about him, you know. I'm a right-hand man. But him big enough the cocaine thing and then want to bring that fam jam down. See? And it's no good.
No. Cocaine is a bad business. But this whole life is a bad business.
Don't deal with cocaine, everything end up fine. But if I deal with cocaine, everything end up grass clad, mash up, see?
I hear you. Unlucky. I won. How about another one?
Yo, A's in a style, you're the big man.
Take
Can you
care.
Take me back on my warm roster?
I could do with something.
Yo, good seeing you, Rasta.
Some more of us done. Seeing?
Ladies.
It's Nico. You want me to take you out on a date?
I'd really like to go on a date with you. Pick me up in the next hour.
See you soon, then.
Hey, let's go have some fun. I like the car, Nico. I hope that top wasn't expensive, Nico. If you want new shoes, Nico, I can buy them. Don't spend your own money. Don't you sometimes feel really guilty driving a car?
Why?
Because of the carbon footprint, because of future generations, of course.
The world is certainly determined to screw itself up.
Well, I'm going to stop it.
Guilt trip it better? Good luck.
The world has rights, just like criminals and murderers and immigrants and all the other disadvantages do, too.
Sure.
They do.
I'm a criminal and a murderer. I arrived in your country and fell in with a bad crowd. What rights do I have?
I'm so sorry. Our society let you down. My country failed you.
I think I failed your country. As I see it, I have chosen to live life outside the law. Rights mean nothing to me now.
You're a noble savage. You should sue the government.
I'll bear that in mind.
You wanna go bowling again? All right.
You like to bowl? Yes? You have come to the right place. Choose a lane.
could be a lot worse.
You're really good at bowling, Nico.
Hey there.
It would mean a lot to me if I could come inside, Kiki.
This is going to be amazing. I might cry with happiness.
Let's go inside.
Love you, Nico. You can prosecute me anytime.
Oh, Nico.
Darling.
My dear, you need to calm down.
Thank you.
Deals. Great deals.
Hello there, Kiki. How about I take you out?
Nico, if I didn't know better, I'd think you were falling for me. We shouldn't see one another again so soon.
Sure. I'll call another time.
Come in, Nico.
Aye.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. And maybe I won't. Now, get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
I found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, he must be in there, Nico.
You're dead, friend! Now you give up or you are fucked.
Я тебе шею сверну, падла!
Look around! You're surrounded!
Did that hurt?
Прямо твоя пришла! Вот так, балканский!
This is the part where we kill you, asshole!
This has gone far enough!
Синим прикрытием!
You're going to die, friend!
Tiny Balkan brain must know you are surrounded. Killing you is going to be fun!
I should never have thought I could beat you people!
Serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after. That strange feeling deep inside? That's the feeling of satisfaction after you did something good. Congratulations. Goodbye.
Carry on with this much longer.
Project, how about we go drink some vodka?
Hopefully the booze will not make me lose my sight in one eye like that stuff back home. Get me in next hour.
I come to get you, Roman.
I'm fucking licked. I need to get my nose in some candy.
Nico, good to see you. Let's go. We're going to make it big, cousin.
Are we?
We are.
What do you mean?
I mean we're going to make it big.
What's that? What's big?
What I've been saying ever since I started sending you emails. We're going to be on top. Fast cars, jacuzzis, hot women. We're going to have everything we could ever dream of. I can feel it. The cousin's belly on top of the world.
Take a look at the history of this city, Roman. The old white men who run the city today, their fathers ran it before them. And their fathers before them. The same names are on the new buildings as that are on the old ones.
All right, mister, I know the history of this city. What is it that you want? What are you hoping for?
To get by. To have a life that isn't totally shit. For things to be a little easier. You've been watching too much I'm Rich on the TV, cousin.
No, I am going to be on I'm Rich, cousin. If you're lucky, I'll let you come around my house when they're filming. They can shoot you in the hot tub.
Great, thank you. I can't wait.
Nico, this is just the place. I hear it is filled with girls with low self-esteem.
I'm sober. I had a lot to drink, but I'm straight sober.
Sure.
I am. Listen, man. I'm seeing funny. I think I got spiked.
What? What is spiked?
I think someone put something in my drink. Evil people do to women they wish to take advantage of.
And which nice sailor in there do you think wanted to take advantage of you, pretty lady?
Firstly, I wasn't in the fucking merchant navy. And secondly, cousin and friend, fuck you. And thirdly, people also do it if they want to steal your kidneys or your liver.
Who would want your kidneys or liver? They must all be shot through by now.
Fuck you! I'm an alpha male! I'm at the top of the tree.
Like a fairy.
Not that tree. The tree of life.
Oh, that tree. Stop talking shit. Taxi cab!
I've never seen the like.
Where you want to go?
I want to go to Joliet Street.
On our way. Don't play with the windows. Okay, here we are, bucko.
That was fun, NB. Hit me up if you want to hang out again soon.
Yo, don't start with that shit.
Yeah, like you said.
Favorite new star.
powerboat ride could be fun, Brucey. I'll come pick you up in an hour.
Nice one, SB. See you then.
Sorry, trying to get through. Fruit laptop totally crashes.
You're a winner. Let's treat these ladies right, my man. Move out, bro. Okay, Nico. Girlies, let's live it up a little, yeah. Cruise over to Pier 45, Nikki. We ride in style. Let's party then. Let's have a good time. You ready to party, babes?
Fuck yeah.
Great. I'm glad we hooked up. You girls are gonna have the night of your lives. Me and MB, we're tigers, babe. Tigers. Tigers. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Tell me about yourselves. Let me know your darkest secrets. Let me know what floats your yacht, sinks your swimmer. Are you a crunches or a lipo girl? Are you an angel or a devil? Are you a good girl? Or, you know, are you a fox in wolf's clothing? You know what I mean?
Got me.
Let me put it another way. I've got great abs, but I've also got a big cock and a big bank balance. I'm the complete package. Nico's more your tough and rough diamond type, but he's prime rib. All the same, he's a tiger, even though he looks like,
Please, shut up, Brucey.
Don't mean to embarrass you, MB. Me and Nikki are the tightest motherfuckers in the city. That's a fact. Cruise back now, homie.
Within the hour.
Cool, Nico. You a good friend. See you soon.
Well, queef a dog, Balloon.
Why are you so fucking late? Whatever, let's roll. Let me tell you, man, I never wanted to be no drug dealer.
No?
Nah, I wanted to be... Shit, this'll make you laugh. You know what I wanted to be?
No.
I wanted to be a cop.
Really? Why didn't you become one?
Now, this is 20 years ago. They didn't encourage black policemen back then.
I guess not.
Nah, I couldn't read so good anyway. But I could add up and I could scare people. So I started slinging dope. The money was insane. Crack took off and it went crazy. I had apartments full of money, whole apartments stuffed with banknotes.
You're joking, right?
Nah. Never made me happy, though. Made me fucking miserable, paranoid, angry. I wasn't even smoking the shit, but I was good at it. The best. Sort of fun and sort of like living in hell, seeing your old schoolmates turn into zombies and knowing they was gonna be your best customers. Man, what a fucking life. This is kind of a fancy place, man. I hope the booze is high end. Let's do this. Man, that was fun. Booze, man. It's the greatest thing.
You think? Better than sex?
Hell yeah. Cause booze lets you forget, man. Lets you fucking forget.
Not me.
Yeah. Well, it lets me forget. Lets me forget that I killed my best friend. Cause since I was jealous. Because I couldn't handle this success. You know that?
You're drunk. Shut up.
I'm a fucking murderer. I killed my best friend. Man, I'm shit. Useless shit. Kill me, Nico.
Shut up. Please, for the love of God, try to enjoy yourself. Do whatever, but shut up.
Stop touching me!
Padre, we're here.
See you soon, man. That was a lot of fun. You a good guy, Nico.
Dwayne, that means a lot to me. I will. Thank you.